easy ones. The first one we asked Miss Scoggins was, where did you and your husband meet?
My dad always told me he met her in a dumpster.
All right, can we hold that with that verse? We asked Miss Burrier, who was Thomas's first crush? Thomas, what do you think your mom said was your first crush?
Marianne from Gilligan's Island.
All right, Mom, what did you say? Drew Barrymore from Charlie's Angels. Thomas watched a lot of TV. All right, Miss Vaughn, we asked her, the first thing we asked was, what does your mom do that's the most annoying to you?
Pick one.
Well, there's a lot of them. The one thing is when she keeps asking me the same question after I've answered it.
All right, Mom, what did you say? Asking the same questions. Good job. All right, Marcus, we asked your mom. I think everybody got this question. We asked your mom who was your first crush, and what do you think she said?
That chick from Castle. I don't remember. I can't think of that was her.
Donna from the 70s Show.
It's a good one.
Matthew, this question is coming for you later, but this one is about your parents. Where did your parents meet? All right, Bryce, what did your mom say your first crush was?
I don't know.
Hi.
told myself this morning when I woke up that this would be the last day.
Mom, did you say last week?
Dance and sing Mamma Mia.
They dance with a hairbrush and sing Mamma Mia all over the house.